Hola, soy Ana, you're watching Friends with Love. And love,
only thing that's promised love. To my heart.
I am Ana, or Anita, or Ana Maria. Doesn't care how you can call me. Tiju, I come from Chile. And I'm a rapper, and I'm a mother too. What is the topic that inspired me and is my passion is the dreams. I remember about my dreams. I've got a book of dreams in my house. And I try to write all of them when I can, when I have time. And I remember when I was a teenager, I used to have the same dreams during, I don't know, perhaps 4 years. It was always the same dreams. I was in the sea and I used to see my mother dying in the sea, or sometimes it was me. It was like a nightmare. And then when I grew up, I understand that I was with trouble, maybe perhaps, and I have to see what's problem. But I understand a lot of things about the dream. So why I love so much the dream? Because they explain me so much thing about my real life. And at the same time, they open my mind, I think, in music. Before I began to rhyme, I used to read a lot of a French poet, which name is Robert Desnos. And he used to make poetry when he was coming to like sleeping, you know? And for me, it was amazing. So why I love so much dreams? Because perhaps it's like that unconscious night that we got, that other side that we got in the brains, but at the same time, it's so real, no? So I would like to understand all the dreams. Soy Ana, estos fueron mis 120 segundos con mi tópico extraño, los sueños. Is here to stay, seems love is here to stay. I remember the first time love touched my heart. Memory of that day, delicate touch, long. Okay. You tell me 1, 2, 3. You don't have to make that.
No.
No. Okay.
We're going to the future.